A league. Fornaroli free kick gives Perth back-to-back wins. Central Coast held. Bruno Fornaroli scored a free kick as Perth Glory earned a key 3-0 home win over Western United as they continued to emerge from their A-League slump. After going 6 straight matches without a win, Perth have now won 2 in a row to keep their finals hopes alive. Fornaroli put them ahead on Wednesday with an early free kick into the top corner before Chris Economidis scored his 3rd goal in as many league matches. Substitute Joel Chianese wrapped up the points with a fine finish 13 minutes from time to leave Western floundering given they lost 5-0 to Western Sydney Wanderers last time out. Perth's win, though, may have been fortunate as they scored 3 times while only registering an XG of 0.5 compared to 0.8 for the visitors. Second-placed Central Coast Mariners racked up 20 attempts on goal but were forced to settle for a 0-0 draw at Brisbane Roar, who are 6th, 6 points ahead of Perth in 10th. Joey Champness hit the crossbar for Brisbane, while Central Coast thought they had won it when Oliver Bozanich chipped goalkeeper Jamie Young in stoppage time, only to be denied by the woodwork. Alan Stajic's side are 1 point clear of Sydney FC, Adelaide United and MacArthur in a tight table, though leaders Melbourne City are 8 points clear of them at the summit.